Hi everyone, Nathan Stein with PIX4D. Today I'm going to show you how we can process in minutes with no internet required. Ultimately, many of us are stuck in the middle of a field somewhere, mapping and trying to get results back to somebody very quickly. And so PIX4Dfields allows us to take that imagery really quickly, process it, turn it into a map, and then we can either share it or we can go scout it right there at the field's edge. Now I've already flown my field, a 40-acre soybean field in the middle of this section here. I've got my data on my card. I flew it with about 75% overlap, and I have quite a bit of data here that I can process at full resolution. I'm gonna go ahead and load the data on PIX4Dfields. I'm gonna open a new project, and then I'm just gonna import this folder. So now with my folder selected, I can go ahead and import those images. Once they're imported, I can just click start and it'll go ahead and start processing. But first there's a few options we need to understand. Ultimately, when you start processing, it's going to ask you if you want to limit the resolution. I encourage people, depending on their application, to click that check mark off. That'll enable full resolution processing. While this process is here on the tailgate, I'm going to go ahead and inspect some of these beans. I'll be right back in a few minutes and we can review the maps. Okay, so now our process is done, and it only took me just under 5 or 6 minutes to process 40 acres of full resolution imagery. I can take this imagery and I can inspect it. I like to trim the data, so I'm going to trim the edges of the field, and then I can do a VARI index on this. So this is pretty simple. I can click that index, click VARI and generate. And now that that's done, if I do have internet, I can then go ahead and share this with somebody. I'm not uploading all the images, I'm just uploading the final orthomosaic, which is much smaller than all the images that we had. So it might only take a few minutes here. So I'm going to click share up here. And then I'm going to put a name on it. And then click upload. So to summarize quickly, we can fly our field in about 9 minutes. We can process in about 6 minutes. Ultimately, we could take that map, we can analyze it here, or we can upload it and share it with another grower or agronomist. Ultimately, we can get to the field faster by not uploading all of our imagery, and we can process at full resolution at the edge of the field. I encourage you all to go to our website at pix4d.com. You can click try it for free in the top right corner, and then download PIX4Dfields. It's a 15-day free trial, and you can go ahead and try it out on your fields and on your acres. That's all for this segment. Thanks.